Waterloo police say two people were hurt in a shooting overnight. It happened just before 10 last night in the 500 block of Reed Street. Police say the two victims are expected to survive. Police say there are no arrests or suspects.